used in this system. DNA typing is the scientific method that uses to identify individuals from the differences in their DNA structure. It produces a pattern which is called as a DNA profile. An individual's DNA profile is a genetic fingerprint which is unique to each person. Therefore, DNA profiles are used to identify individuals and to determine familial relationships in forensic science. Since DNA profiles have recognized as a powerful evidence in forensic case, the concept of DNA databases was introduced to the field of criminology. A DNA database holds DNA profiles taken from individuals and crime scenes. This figure shows the current process of DNA analyzing in Sri Lanka. Electrophoresis gel image analyzing is the technique that is used for DNA fingerprinting in Sri Lanka. This technique requires expert scientists and often has human errors because of the anomalies that can occur in the gel images. This process is not cost-effective and it is more time-consuming because still a national forensic DNA database system is not available in Sri Lanka. Although there is a novel DNA analyzing technique which is called as capillary electrophoresis, the huge cost for purchasing, implementing, maintaining and annual licensing of the equipment is unaffordable to third world developing countries like Sri Lanka. Therefore, this research suggests to deploy recent advancements in the computer science field such as image processing techniques and artificial neural network to re-engineer the existing manual DNA analyzing process. Literature highlights that quality of gel images plays a significant role in automatic analysis of DNA sequences, and also some research emphasized that representing DNA structures as pre-string and graph leads to limit the efficiency of the analyzing process. Image processing, signal processing, and pattern recognition are the commonly used technologies for DNA profiling in literature. This figure illustrates the architectural perspective of the system. The client layer provides access to the authorized users of the system. The application layer consists with a web application and a desktop application. The web application allows to insert, update, and delete the personal information of suspects or offenders whose biological samples have been submitted for DNA profiling. The desktop application takes a scanned electrophoresis gel image as the user input and it will enhance the quality of the image. After that, it generates the DNA profile and saves them as number patterns to the database. When we input the crime scene profile, the system provides matches linking an individual to a crime scene or a crime scene to another crime scene. And also it facilitates family relationship identification based on a trained artificial neural network. This is the modular architecture of the system. Login module, image enhancement module, one-to-one profile matching module, and family relationship matching module of desktop application are the core modules of the system. In the login module, a fingerprint authentication mechanism has been integrated to ensure the security of the system. In the image enhancement module, first the scanned gel image is converted to a gray image and the noise of the image is reduced by using top hat filter and Fourier transformation. Then the unnecessary background is subtracted and threshold values to be applied. Then the DNA profile is generated based on the medical knowledge using the enhanced image. This is an example DNA profile. It is a two-dimensional numeric array. A DNA profile contains 12 number pairs as shown in the diagram. Now I will describe you how one of these pairs is generated. This enlarged portion shows a part of the entrance image which belongs to a pair. It contains two band sets, and the numbered band set is the index. And this index will differ from pair to pair, and also the ranges of the index will also differ. And in the shown example, the index range is 11 to 15. Then the other band will be matched with the index band, and then the match value will be used to generate one pair. As shown in the example, the match values are 11 and 14, and therefore 11 14 pair has been generated. When we input the crime scene profile, it searches for a full match against the database. In the one-to-one matching process, the system searches for a full match against the database. This diagram illustrates the full match between a crime scene profile and a profile stored in the database. A full match occurs when the 12 pairs of numbers representing a DNA profile are an exact match to another DNA profile. This diagram illustrates a family match. One half of an individual's DNA profile is inherited from the mother, and the other half is inherited from the father. This pattern is identified by a trained artificial neural network in the system, and it determines whether there is a relationship in terms of father, mother, and child. These are the technologies that I have used to develop the system. Automatic generation of DNA profiles eliminates the human errors associated with the manual process, and also representing DNA profiles in number patterns upgrade the efficiency of the system. And also image processing technique with artificial neural network provides a better combination for DNA analyzing. The DNA database will be populated with the profiles rapidly, so it will provide bottlenecks for processing of the system. Therefore, big data theories and data warehousing technologies will be integrated to handle the large amount of data for future. And also, finding a computerized solution for mixed DNA profile analysis will be an interesting future direction. These are the references.